Hello guys, welcome to the iCloud Go channel. If you're looking for an iPad with outstanding performance, at the same time budget-friendly, buying a used one would be a wise move. However, if Find My iPad is enabled, even if you unlock the screen with a restore, activation lock will show up in the activation process. You can unlock it if you get the credentials. What if the previous owner failed to deliver? Fret not. Today's tutorial will show you exactly how to bypass it without using the Apple ID. So, let's get started. First, let's get rid of the lock screen. Open iTunes on your computer and plug your iPad in. Then put it into recovery mode. For iPad 7, is press and hold the top and home button till you see the connect to laptop icon. Now switch to iTunes and proceed with the restore. Download the firmware. Then iTunes will be removing the passcode. If you have difficulty using iTunes, 4OKEY would do an excellent job. Well done. This hello screen means the passcode has been removed. Now let's proceed with the setup, and then deal with the activation lock. Here we go. We'll be bypassing it with a tool called ForMeKey. Links could be found in the description down below. So once you get it on your computer, make sure your device is attached. Then go to the Remove iCloud Activation Lock field. Hit Start and agree to the terms and conditions. ForMeKey will be downloading the Jailbreak tool for you. Once done, insert an empty USB thumb drive in. Click Start to create the bootable drive. When it completed, you'll get a step-by-step instructions on how to do a jailbreak on Windows. Scan the QR code here to view it on your mobile phone. So, are you ready? We are going to restart the laptop. When it boots up, press the F12 key to enter the boot option. Then boot it from the UEFI hard drive. Here goes the check screen jailbreak wizard. Make sure the device is still connected in this moment. Then we'll see the device information right here. It says the iPad OS is not supported. No worries, let's head to the option first. Check off allow untested iOS, then go ahead and quit back. Now it says the iPad OS is untested. No big deal, let's continue. For security, it'll put it into recovery mode first. Go ahead and confirm. Once in recovery mode, press start. Then quickly follow each steps to put your iPad into DFU mode before the countdown is over. For iPad 7, is press and hold the top and home button for 4 seconds. Then let go of the top button but keep holding the home button for another 10 seconds. In DFU mode, the jailbreak code will be dancing on the device. Well done. Now let's reboot the laptop and open ForMeKey to start over. This time we'll see the device information page. All we need to do is hit the start button, then ForMeKey will remove it in less than a minute. Well done. Now that it says the removal is successful, let's check it out. Well, here goes the data and privacy option, which means the activation lock is no longer there. Let's move on. Make sure not to create touch ID or passcode. And skip signing into your Apple ID in this process. Once we get in settings, we'll see the Apple ID has been signed out. Now you can sign an App Store and start using it again. That's it. Hope you enjoyed today's tutorial. This is iCloud Go channel. See you in the next video.